Hi, my name's Duane Kann, and I am the ARF Regional Sales Manager for Rosenbauer. In 2015, we released the Rosenbauer Panther in Austria. With this became a relationship with Volvo and the Volvo Penta D16 industrial engine that we use to power the Panther. The Volvo Penta D16 industrial engine is literally the heart of the Rosenbauer Panther drivetrain. The vehicle weighs 40 tons, and yet it still has to be able to reach speeds of 50 miles an hour in less than 35 seconds, with a top speed of 70 miles an hour plus. This is critical when responding to aircraft incidents when every second counts. Additionally, once arriving on scene, the Volvo Penta engine will actually drive the water pump to discharge 2,100 gallons of water every minute. And then additionally on that, we have to be able to split the drivetrain and the pump so that we can simultaneously pump and roll and maneuver the vehicle throughout the incident scene. When Rosenbauer is designing the Panther, they actually spent years looking at different options of engines that we could rely on to power this unit long-term. With the Volvo Penta D16 industrial engine, we felt very confident that this was the right choice. The power of this engine and the lighter weight of this engine was a great combination that we didn't see in the other engine options that we assessed. So the Volvo D16 industrial engine gives us the power we need to get the performance out of the vehicle that's required, but at the same time, it's got a smaller footprint, it's lighter weight, and it really matches up with the needs of the ARF industry and especially with the Rosenbauer Panther. One of the things we liked about assessing the engine was that Volvo Penta provides their own electrical and cooling systems. The other manufacturers do not do this. It's absolutely critical that these ARF trucks are in service protecting the traveling public at the airports. So therefore, we had to have confidence in the reliability of the engine as well as the service network that they could provide. Volvo Penta has an extremely extensive service network located all across the globe, and that is absolutely critical because Rosenbauer is a global manufacturer. We have customers everywhere, and we need to make sure that they can be serviced and that they can be taken care of to keep these trucks running.